save our planet. After swimming in a public outdoor area, 16-year-old Courtney Nash of Florida, USA, succumbed to a brain infection caused by an organism that thrives in warm waters, prompting officials to issue water warnings on August 13, 2011, during an extreme heat wave.